is one Hoppy Chick reporting for Hoppy Girl Brewing. More research in Milwaukee. We're at the Comet Cafe, where there was a long wait. But here we are with their Bloody Mary and Miller High Life Chase for the bacon. And we have the Hinterland Coffee Stout. There's a lot of great beer on draft. Craft beer, that is. Their food is amazing. Just a sneak peek at their food. And most importantly, is the desserts. We came here for the desserts. Yes. Slow food, fresh made desserts here at the Comet Cafe. So come join us. Cheers.